Okay, this is the next game. It's entitled Monster Steel Midnight. I received the key to play this game for free from the developer directly because I requested the game through them via an event called Bullet Heaven Fest. What else am I going to say? So yeah, this is a sponsored game. If anyone wanted to know more, feel free to ask. No, feel free to type exclamation point G or game in Twitch chat room. And then you will be able to get an IGDB page for this game. That's all basically. I got no affiliated or receive any money, but I do receive the key for free. So yeah, enjoy the stream, enjoy the podcast. Oh. What is this? Ah. Choose your character. Stake Launcher. Lady Cannon Hail. Cricket Bat. Oh, I have to purchase. Okay. Welcome. Your weapons fire automatically. There's an option. Constrain most of the window. What does this mean? Oh, I can destroy this thing too. Oh, do I have to get out from this area before midnight? Or no? Such a huge area. Well, I don't know what's the end game yet. Revolver. Oh no! Oh no! Anything like health refill or anything recharge? No? Grave Order. But look at my health, I'm going to die soon. audio, music, sound effect. My health, I was dying. I died. Never mind, I died. Oh no! Seems like the tea will make me refill my health. Will refill my health. It's like, isn't it? I don't need the cursor though. This is not useful. Cursor size. Because it's not used for anything. Should I stay like this? Let's see, is there any tea? No. I died again. How much coin do I have? 110? Okay. Coin first, because I need coin to purchase everything. 325. Let me play like 2 more runs only, yeah? This is a sign that it's 1 minute already. Yo, there are so many diamonds there. How to go back? Oh no, I died again. Okay. Hey, no! Go back to the menu. I'm going to purchase something. Bye. Okay. To be honest, this doesn't do anything. Like our ability is using the arrow, basically. It doesn't do that much compared to before. Also, something that I noticed, it's actually pretty hard to differentiate my character and the enemy. It blends well, which makes me pretty hard to see what's my character. But that's that. And I died. Okay. I have 117 to upgrade. 40 is 475. Okay. $300. The weapon is the same, basically. Even if I could chase the other character later, the weapon is also the same. It's Cricket, and also the other one is the... What's the other one? Nothing, no difference. No difference in the game, no difference in character, no reward or anything. So... Graphically, this is good. The audio, too. Then it felt kinda unrewarding. Like, considering if I purchase the character, I got nothing, basically. It's the same. It's the same character with same weapon. Nothing, I just spend more money. And that's all basically. Oh my god! Never mind, I died. Let's play one more run. I have 200 coin. Bullet speed, armor, damage output, pickup range. See, there are no difference between this and this. I just have to spend more money. But there are nothing, no different. The weapon is definitely everything that we have unlocked now. It just felt kinda unrewarding, in my opinion. Now I feel sleepy. It's 3:40 in the morning. No, it's a dead end. Oh no. I wanna go back to the previous area because I wanted to collect all of those diamonds. But apparently it's dead end. Oh no. Nah, that's enough. Damage output. Wow. One more time. One more run. Oh, let's see. Hey, my health is okay. Oh no, the tea! I forgot the tea. Holy hand granites. To be used? Or I have to purchase first? I don't have enough money though. Get a granite now or no? Should I try? Yes. Thank you. Fuck. Oh no! Oh no! Okay.